And hey guys, welcome to the Sango City review for today. Once again, we have our Sango City update, I guess you could say. I'm going to do this as an update because there's multiple things to update. Once again, around the Sango City area, I moved some stuff around. I moved some stuff around the Sango City area. So overall, we moved some stuff into the Main Street area, mostly the Main Street area, and also a brand new extension has been added since the last update to the Sango City area, which I'm very happy about. My mom was fortunate to letting me extend the city area once again, but we have a nice view of the Sango City area for right now. But right now we have a lot of new updates. We're gonna get started pretty much over here at the Legotopia Capital. So right now we do have some small updates or some moving updates for today. But I moved the fire truck station right over there, as you can see, right next to the police station. I'll get over there and show all the back of it here momentarily. But yeah, I moved it right over there. It used to be right over where I'm standing right now. And as you can see, it's very, very open. This is a future planning area. It's going to be open for a little while. I still have my construction yards and stuff, which I might move somewhere else in the future. But yeah, lots of space over here for future stuff to be added, which I don't really know just yet. But I will be finding that out pretty soon. But yeah, I did move the fire station right over there, which to me looks a whole lot better there. It does take up a lot of space for the parking area for the police and fire stuff over there, but I did manage to get rid of some of the non-Lego stuff that was there before, which was taking up a little bit of space, but I kept at least every single Lego vehicle as possible, and you still get a nice view of the Legotopia Capital from over on that other side. So if you guys were wondering, like, hey, what happened? But yeah, it still looks good over there. Also moved the gas station right over there too. You can kind of see it in the distance over there. But overall, Sango City area is looking really, really good. But let's get right over there to that part of the city at the end of the video, because it's probably where I'm going to be ending it. But yeah, over here is a planning area. I'm still planning on what to put there. You guys can put comments below what I should put there, like which Lego set you would like to see to be added into my city area. But I do have somewhat of an idea what I'm going to do over there in the later future. And of course, the ski resort's still looking good. No new changes at the mountain area. But mostly, this is kind of like a small update for the month of September still. But yeah, there's Main Street downtown. But here is the brand new extension to the Sango City area. As you can see, brand new stuff has been added. Or not brand new, but the table is brand new. I painted it. Excuse me, I did a lot of work actually over here. Excuse me, once again, to extend this part of the city. So as you can see, I moved some the farming stuff, which was at the front of the Sango City area, which is why there's more space over there. Now it's getting filled with a gas station. But yeah, I did make my own black road over here. The reason why I stuck with a black road instead of like doing gray as usual is I kind of wanted to keep it like a different style road, because this represents that you're kind of outside of the city limits a little bit. So yeah, this area is still getting finished. I'm not fully finished with it. I have just all the farm animals and stuff laid out for now, but in the later future I will be actually officially updating it. I'm looking to put like a farm over here and some crops and stuff, and this is where I'm going to be doing like my pumpkin patch and all that too. Right now there's a lot of open space right here. This is a lot of land for this part of the Sango City area. This is a different part of the city, which I will be maybe putting a baseball field here. I'm not sure what I'm going to do here just yet, but this is a brand new extension to the city. So and it also connects with all the universal stuff. So if I need to add like a new universal area, I can add it right here. It's just a little bit of less space. It has to be something small, so I'm looking to maybe put something there in the later future. Put the comments below of what I should add that is from like Universal Studios that you would like to see to be added into the Sango City area. But yeah, overall looking absolutely awesome. Got all the farm animals and stuff right over here. Made my own like painted dirt road and stuff right here that represents the farming area. I also added an extension to the railroad tracks. It's a pretty small one. Small extension. It's just like a parking area for a train. It can fit this train, mostly smaller type of trains. It's a little baby train yard basically, but I didn't want to add too much of a train yard here. My plan was to do mostly a train yard, But right now, I just want to keep it as like a farmland area with a road, like a highway going out to nowhere right now. But yeah, this is basically, my mom did say, my mom doesn't make the decisions in this Lego room, but my mom did say this is the last extension. There's a nice view of the Sango City itself, but this is the last extension that I can add. I was thinking maybe doing like a triangle table right here. The reason why I can't add a full square table right there is because we need the space to move storage stuff out of the storage area. But maybe I could have a chance to add maybe another table on this side in the way later future. That probably won't be happening for a while. But once again, Sango City area looking absolutely awesome. I'm very happy with this brand new extension, as you can see. Looking absolutely awesome with this brand new extension to the Sango City area. And I know what you guys are saying, man, his Lego City is huge. Yes, this is the biggest Lego City I have ever had in my life, and I hope it stays this way. Right now I have a lot of Legos in this Lego City. A lot of them are custom, some of them are just sets, but most it's a mixture of Legos, non-Legos, and sets, like Lego sets and custom sets that I've made in the past. But right now it's absolutely awesome. Disney Adventure Park looking absolutely awesome. Also got a brand new thing added to the Disney Adventure Park, which the reason why I have this tripod thing here is I'm gonna be putting a projector for the Disney Adventure Park shows to project like a holiday type of stuff. It's only for holidays, like any holiday. Mostly I do events and stuff for the fireworks and fireworks shows and stuff here at the Disney Castle on holidays. So for the upcoming holiday, which is Halloween, I will be projecting like Halloween type of stuff on the castle like Disney does do. It's not gonna be Disney like heads or anything, but it's gonna be like Halloween type of stuff, like a pumpkin, a ghost, and a skeleton head or something like that. So I'm really proud to get that added onto the Disney Adventure Park castle. I wanted to add more like realisticness to the castle that I can do. Also got brand new lights once again for the Disney Castle, and also the fireworks are up right now, ready for that show that will be coming up. I will be doing fireworks, lights, and that projection light show that will be going on the Disney Castle at the beginning of October, so stay tuned for that. But right now the Sango City area is looking awesome. Let's move on to the entrance of the Sango City area. As you can see, the entrance area, or the sign that does say welcome to Sango City, capital of Legotopia, sign right there has been shortened, like the park area has been shortened. This is still in the works, so I'm working on designing this a little bit different. I already moved some stuff around, but I'm looking to maybe change it up a little bit in the future, so bear with me with that right now. But as you can see, I moved the Octane gas station right here at the entrance of the Sango City area, which is perfect in my opinion, because this is where the traffic gets off the highway and stuff, because that's where the entrance of the Sango City area is, and they see this gas station right on the side of the road, and do see that this gas station right here. As you can see, it looks absolutely awesome and better right here in my opinion than it did before. You can actually see more detail of it, and there's a lot of space right here to add more like vehicles and stuff. I do have like the same vehicles I did have here before when it was over at the fire station right there. Right now I did move some stuff also from the mall area right over here of the Sango City Mall. I moved the post office right here at the entrance of the Sango City area. This is the, I know it says United States Post Office, but this was a custom post office that I did buy on eBay, which I really, really like. There's a lot of detail inside and stuff, and as you can see, there's like stickers and stuff on the window. But right now I'm really happy with moving it over here right next to my custom Sango store. So I'm really happy with that. This is like the official grocery store that's only in Sango City area. It's like the official store and stuff that's sponsored by Sango stuff and all that. But yeah, anyways, I moved the fire station over here, and as you can see, it's pretty clustered with a bunch of vehicles, but this is normally how it actually does look on the back of these buildings with all their police and emergency vehicles. So I have all my police vehicles kind of mixed in with, well, not mixed in, but it kind of has a gap between police and fire department. So I was able to fit everything in here, and I'm very happy that I could and was able to do that. Can't really add anything else new right now. Basically both buildings are complete. I'm very happy with the police station, fire station. I might extend a little bit, but overall, I might just keep it as is. This is actually the older fire station from when this police station came out. I believe it's the same year. But yeah, I moved it over here. Looks a whole lot better. There's still space next to the train tracks for the train to pass by still, which acts perfectly, and it makes it still look good. Also, I have the medical marijuana store right next to all the emergency services, just in case if someone does die from smoking marijuana. But anyways, lots of brand new changes, more than I thought, actually added onto this part of the city. Moved a lot of stuff, added a lot of stuff, but right now it's looking absolutely awesome. Very happy with it. I basically had to repaint this area. You can kind of see the lines from where there used to be a parking lot, but that's going to be really hard to get rid of. But right now I'm really happy with the new like concrete look and stuff to this part of the Sango City area. Makes it look more like an area where people do can and stop right here. But anyways, I'm looking forward to maybe extending it a little bit right here with maybe a second like square table, smaller square table right here, just for future extensions. So maybe putting like some more fast food, a store or something like that, maybe a Walmart. I'm looking to maybe build a custom Walmart or find a custom Walmart to be added onto extension to this part of the Sango City area. But yeah, pretty sure that's basically all the changes that have been added since you guys saw it last. But as you can see, there's a little bit of a change of look to the Legotopia or Sango City skyline with adding the fire station over there instead. But to me, it looks really, really good right there, even though you see the back of it. But when you're on the other side of the city, you see the front of it. But still, it looks really, really good. Hope you guys like it. Lots of brand new changes, lots of extensions going on in the Sango City area, which I'm very happy with. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for today. I'm very happy with my Lego City itself. Hope you guys are too. Lots of brand new changes have been added once again. And yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching. Please stay tuned for more videos coming up this week. This weekend, I will be only uploading like 3 videos, and then on Monday next week, I will be uploading a couple more videos for events and stuff. More events will be coming to town once when the month of October comes, mostly in the middle of October. There will be a whole bunch of videos coming up basically every day. So stay tuned for those, guys, and thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And Legotopia President signing out for today, guys. And remember, you will always be alone.
Don't throw out my Legos. What if I can't let go? What if I come